ago, on the banks of a river, lived a monkey named Kiki in a tall guava tree. One day, a crocodile named Croc sat under the guava tree. Kiki said, When you are resting in the tree, be my guest and have some guavas. They ate guavas every day and became great friends. One day, Kiki gave some guavas to Crow to share with his friends. And Crow tell them about Kiki. The next day, Crow's friends said, "Kiki, who shared these tasty guavas must have a big heart. Why don't you take his heart away from him?" Crow said it would be unfair to take his heart away from him. Hearing this, Croc's friends became angry and sad. "Then we will not let you live with us." So Croc quickly swam to Kiki and said, "My friends and I invite you to dinner." Croc said in a sad tone. Kiki said, "How will I go there? I don't know how to swim." Croc said, Just jump on my back." Then they begin their journey. In the midstream, Croc felt so guilty and sad. And said the truth. Croc was scared, but he remained calm and sad. "Well, I will give you my heart, but I usually keep in the hollow of the guava tree." "Oh," said Croc. And Croc swam back to the bank. Kiki jumped on the guava tree and quickly climbed up. Now Kiki knew that Croc was not his true friend.